But we started Zaniah's hair for school, and she wanted some like bob style braids. So this is what we have so far, and I am doing rubber band method for these. Mind you, I do not know how to braid that good, and I've never done a bob style. So
lastly, this was my last delivery.
Great, come on in.
That's how we looking so far. And we're gonna, we have a couple more to finish. Show you guys in a bit. Hold your head straight. Hey guys. So, my rubber band dropped. We're back with Zaniah's hair. You can turn to the back. This is what we have so far. I'm gonna give you guys a close up in a minute. But, we are not doing the rubber band method with her. And I am doing the parts a little bigger because she don't like to sit here, guys. So I'm trying to do them a little bigger to finish faster. Lean over a little bit, babe. So this is has looking right now, and we just tagging it along. I am greasing her scalp as I go. And we'll be back to show you guys the finished product, or I'll show you. Yeah, we'll come back and show you guys the finished product.